Here comes Drexel on the run now. Pearson. Skip pass Creighton. Creighton's going to launch a three from the left wing. Got it. Pearson right wing. Now to Creighton. Top of the key. She's going to try and knock it down. And Megan Creighton hits another three.
Tasha Cloud left wing. High ball from Fairbanks. Takes it. Pulls up for a long two. Knocks it down. Natasha Cloud. Curran left corner with 10 to shoot. Curran dribbles to the right. Drives down the lane. Right handed. Scoop shot. Gets it to go. Barry down low to Curran. Puts it up and in off the glass. Pass to Sarah Curran at the left elbow. Drives in against Fairbanks. Right-handed hook. Gets it to go. He's a shoot. Bounce pass to Curran. Curran works against Robinson. Turn around. Right-handed hook. Got it. Sarah Curran. She's in double figures now with 10. Natasha Cloud with it now. Fast break. Bounce pass to Robinson. Puts up a shot. It's good. And the foul. Fitzpatrick all the way out near the right wing. Pearson has her. Takes one step to her left. Puts up a three. And she drains it. The sixth three-pointer for Kathleen Fitzpatrick. Liz dribbling with her right to the top of the key. Sarah Curran, she's going to launch a three from the wing, and it's around the rim and down. Pearson dribbling to her left, now down the lane, down fast. Curran, Curran off the glass and good from the right block. And that's a new career high for Sarah Curran. Straight into the corner, looking for the cutter. It's Curran up off the glass, and she gets the roll. Sarah Curran adding to her career high. She's got 25. St. Joe's falls to 1-3. The Dragons improve to 3-1.
It's nice to go. We can enjoy Thanksgiving yeah. with the W. It is. I said to you all the time, you know, it's early in the season, but for us to continue to grow as a team and grow up quickly on the floor, good things can happen for us. And I think they showed that today. We showed a lot of resilience. You know, we came out on fire in the first half.
Right.
And you know, you're not going to shoot like that in the second, but I don't think we let up on the defensive end.
I mean, St. Joe's, since I've been here, I haven't beat them. So yeah. It's a game you come into and you just want to win. And it's a Philly school, so you want to have that rivalry. And I think we did a really good job of responding both halves.
Yeah.
Because sometimes we come out flat and, hey, we missed a few of our first shots, but it didn't stop us. And the whole team, 1 through 14, did a great job.
You have a long break. You've got the Thanksgiving holiday. You can. I think that turkey might taste a little bit better.
Oh, definitely. It would definitely taste a lot better. And my aunt's cooking. She makes a good turkey. So.
Okay.